Hi, my name is Diego Simonet. I am left back and center back of Argentina. I started playing handball when I was 7 years old in the club Sociedad Alemana Gimnasia Villa Ballester. When I was a boy, I played football 11, futsal, volley, swimming, of course handball. And when I was 15, I was called by national team of Argentina, and I decided to stop with other sports. The most important thing when you are young is to enjoy the sport, share moments with friends, and have fun.